several programs within the Health and Sports Sciences Division. One of the programs is Sport Management. It's one of the most popular programs. About 9 years ago, we were accredited by the SMPRC, Sport Management Program Review Council. It's a strong program. We have a lot of students working currently with the Rams, the Cardinals, the Blues, and, well, as well as many students working for the YMCAs, both locally and nationally. We also have Exercise Science. COACE and KHEP are accrediting those students coming out of that program, and those students go into athletic training eventually, and physical therapy. Some of our athletic trainers, there's a lot of different vocations they can go into from with an exercise science degree. We also have health sciences degree program, which is fairly new to our division, and a lot of our students going into health sciences from that program. All of our faculty are former practitioners themselves, very successful in their own right before they came to Missouri Baptist University, so they know where the rubber meets the road. They know what it takes to be successful in the trenches. Let's start with sport management with regards to where students can land after they graduate. Again, I think a lot of students are caught up with the glitz and glamour of professional sport. They like the idea of working for the Cardinals, the Rams, and the Blues, and I tell them, you know, if you want to wear a jacket, go buy one. If you really want to be all about putting bottoms in seats, that's probably a good venue for you. That's really what they do. And the entry-level positions, a lot of time the professional sport venues, are going to be marketing and sales. And so we see a lot of students that are attracted to that starting out, but I think a lot of them migrate more towards the nonprofit, and I'm not suggesting one's better than the other. It just depends on a person's personality and really what their wants and needs are. A lot of our students find, after doing a couple of practicums and maybe getting some experience under their belt, that, hey, you know what, I really don't want to work for a professional sport venue. I really want to work in the YMCA, or I want to work in City Rec, or there's so many other opportunities in sport management they can go into. Likewise, in exercise science, a lot of people will come in and say, you know, I think I want to be an athletic trainer. I want to be a physical therapist. Maybe I want to be a chiropractor. We have a good working relationship with Logan, a nearby college, and allows people to be chiropractors. And then once they get into it, they realize, you know, this is great, but I really want to do this. And there's certainly a lot of opportunities in fitness management, for instance, and exercise physiology. People will find their niche in a very short period of time because of the experiential opportunities afforded them in the classroom, as well as the qualitative experiences that we do through the club experience.